我是去电脑报道。
Oh, yes.
Oh, darkness. Oh. Don't you just love darkness?
It's cell time, baby.
Yeah, we've got stuff. Yeah, definitely.
We got stuff. We've got all the stuff.
We got bolts. Morning coffee mug.
Morning coffee. Oh yes! Oh yes, my friend, I have very much presents for you. Oh yes.
You gotta sell everything.
I gotta sell it all.
Alright, that's everything.
Yep.
Oh! Well, Tickles is dead again.
That's good. Go sell the stuff, Sherlock.
Ah, yeah, just give it a minute. It's just digesting our friend real quick. Just give it a minute.
Go sell the stuff. Sell the stuff, Sherlock.
There's a key somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
But, indigestion, yeah. Understandable. Keyed not. Go. No. Key is not keying. Okay. Right. I hardly can see it. Alright, good luck. Good job, man. For God's sake. Hurry up, man! We got stuff to do, we got places to be!
Your hard work is invaluable to the company.
Why is the door... The door's... Wait, no, let me in! Let me in! Oh, we have 660 out of 497.
Bro, I rang that bell like once, man. Rang it like once.
It's not a good day.
Right, I'm gonna take this chance to reboot because I've got some mods to add.
Oh my
Holy
god.
Shit, that's a big profit Holy shit, we are not making toilet boys.
I think if we stop gambling with our lives and actually work as a team, we
I don't know what you mean, my friend. Goodbye, mate.
Let him gamble.
I'm sorry, Sherlock. I must gamble.
Let it be on the record that the only mod he added was a cooldown removal for the Blimmin Inverse Teleporter. Because he's tired of waiting.
Oh, hello.
I was behind a locked door.
What a nice firewall that is.
Tickles, mute your mic on Discord!
I don't think you can...
Mute your mic on Discord!
Oh, yeah,
my best item, tattered metal sheet. Guys, it's me, I'm the real one.
Alright, Rita.
Alright, platforming.
Oh. You did, Sherlock. Yes. Yes.
Hello.
Well, I got something so far.
See you later.
Yep. Oh, come on! Oh my god.
Sup, bitch?
This fucker, I'm back. This fucker's just teleported me without my permission.
Yeah, pretty much.
The only way I see ahead is through the steam valve.
Oh,
oh.
Blow. Oh no, Shadow! Shadow!
Go! Go!
Shadow, no! Shadow,
go!
Shadow, you got this!
I've gone around.
Oh yes, my friend. Okay. We must run this way. I don't know where we're going.
You have to get the steam valve.
Yes.
I got it.
Okay.
I think the plan here is that we leave.
I forgot to take a cup of tea, Ethan. Okay, I shall go.
Over here. He's dead. That's confirmed, he's dead. Anyway, Tibbles is dead.
Oh, he doesn't look dead though.
No, he's dead.
He looks alive.
He's dead.
I can bring him here.
There was a massive creature sound.
Honor saw someone who looked like you. I just went up to you and was like, "Oh yeah, how are you doing?" And then I just ate my face off, bro. And you decided to teleport him here.
I heard the noise, and I was like, "Yeah, you died."
Bro, I literally got eaten alive. I really thought it was you as well. It was so weird. It was like some really lightly lit an area, like literally just turn around a corner where I thought you were. And then yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Man got eaten.
I don't know.
That was terrifying. Oh, yes, my friend.
Run, don't want to follow them. Waiting inside this wretched ship works as well as you think it does. While I'm looking at the camera seeing how these guys are doing, Tickles falls into a pit, because why wouldn't he? You know, he's died by mimics, landmines today. It's no big deal at this point. Anyway, let's try and retrieve his body. But I'll bring Spoon instead, because you know, I'm the voice in your head that knows what happens because I'm editing the video right now. So, yep, there we go.
Hello.
I was trying to bring back Tickles.
Yeah,
he's
dead. He fell in a pit.
He fell in a pit. Be careful, there's skinwalkers nearby. Yeah, I just saw an icon, which I thought was Tickles.
Oh, that's bad news. That's bad news.
No.
Anyway, it's your turn. I brought Scrap.
Yeah, that's enough for today, you know, that's fine.
No, we've only got 11, we really need to get more.
Well, I'm going the normal way. No! It's Tickles outside! Shut the door! He's outside! Yeah, no, I guess we, yeah, no, we gotta go.
We are not going.
Right, well, you go. This stupid cunt. I'm trying to get us alive! Right, hang on. You don't want to do this. I can explain. Just walk. Walk away. No! Thinking that I'm surrounded by a mimic and a nutcracker, I'm absolutely petrified. Which is what leads to this happening.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Well, he's dead.
Listen, yeah, I heard your voice, and then that fucking... I don't know what it is. It literally...
Well, you heard
like,
my voice.
Yeah, I heard your voice. And then I was just... I just was so gobsmacked, I couldn't move.
What?
Whatever that soldier thing was, I was gonna try and grab its gun, but it just kicked me to death.
Wait, what did you hear me say?
He said chicken!
What the fuck? Apparently Sherlock heard my voice.
Oh, that's the skinwalker mod.
Yeah, bro, the skinwalker thing is terrible.
Also, where fuck
did you die,
you.
Sherlock?
It was some soldier thing with a gun.
Oh, the nutcracker.
That's what it was, nutcracker. I forgot. The name was on the tip of my tongue.
I wonder what happens if I... Oh, I
it's about the resident toilet.
You know, I wish I was staying here because, you know, I got teleported against my will. Yeah, that's cool. Why the fuck can he push people?
I couldn't.
Yeah,
I just moved the teleporter onto you.
No, he can push people.
I can't.
Seen you push people.
Bro, you're trying to push me onto the map. You're trying to push me onto the minefield.
Oh, hell no.
March. I don't know my way around March, so I might. For God's sake. Yes, I'm sorry. Nice gas, and I can't see a thing. What is the noise? There's already blood. Oh, that's a great sign. Dicks. Turn back on the fucking... Oh, to Skidwalker or not. Oh, someone took the apparatus! You were a skinwalker, I left.
I thought you were. Holy shit.
Yeah, Tickle, Spoon immediately teleported me back here. I wasn't even wasn't even near the ship yet.
Of course you fucking did. Let's take it.
Let's get the fuck out of here, my friend. Where do we go?
I don't know, he's rigged a system.
Oh no.
You absolute bastard!
Oh,
you absolute shithead! Fuck you!
Good to see you're alive.
Fuck off! I almost died. Like I felt like I almost died about four times. Me and Tickles both thought we were both skinwalkers, and now he's got an apparatus, so at least we're coming back with something.
Hello. What is outside?
Get inside and shut the door.
A leprechaun.
Shut
the
door.
There's a leprechaun outside.
A leprechaun? What? That's not one of the ones I've added.
There's a leprechaun, bro.
Shut the door.
What the fuck
is a leprechaun?
Oh, it's a baboon.
It's called a leprechaun, G.
I hope you know baboon hawks are harmless, right?
No, the leprechaun's G.
Yeah, baboon hawks are fucking harmless.
No, the leprechaun's really fucking scary. Oh, don't do it again, man.
He stepped onto it. He stepped onto it. Fuck him, he stepped onto it.
Let's just see where he ended up. Because the thing is that how is he going to get back with the thing that's actually running around the ship? There's a skinwalker then!
Was he dead?
No. But a skinwalker spawned in front of him. We just start shouting lines like, "Oh, it's me! It's me! Spoon sent me down." Is it just stupid? Oh, he's getting chased! I think it's a nutcracker! He killed himself! He killed himself! You heard that, didn't you? He's dead, yeah. But I heard him say,
Ah, that's the baboon hawk. One second, let me pull out the teleporter. I didn't pull it out, one second.
Puzzle, where is the other teleporter? Oh, it's down there.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he killed himself. He stepped on the landmine. Because he was getting chased.
I don't.
What was that?
It was an Iowa stalk.
Oh, God.
I saw one.
That was great.
Oh, well. Dead again.
He's the most profitable any time.
Nah, you that guys are fucking dickheads. You should have beamed me back. What is that? Bro, I start getting chased by everything in the building. Everything keeps like coming after me. And I literally was like, nah, fuck this. I just stepped on the nearest landmine. I'm not dealing with this today.
You walked onto the inverse teleporter. You are to blame.
Something was scary.
Dodgy as hell.
We are actually just like scraping by the time.
We value your commitment.
Hee
hee!
Hee hee!
Okay, whatever.
He's done it again.
He pulled the lever as well.
Hey! Open the door!
I see you, dick.
Open the door! This is why we can't have nice things.
Anyway.
Teehee!
These teleporters are actually a stuff of hell.
They actually are.
As you have not met
the
platform,
what? People? Oh,
shit.
Welcome
to
the disciplinary passage. Oh, man.
You start singing that.